gosh. What's that smell? I hope it's not breakfast.
I'm making an herbal sleep remedy.
Well, remind me never to get insomnia. Cute.
Cute is a sleeping baby. That baby woke up every 15 minutes last night. If I don't make something to help him sleep, you're gonna have one cranky mom on your hands.
Going to have?
Now, where is the dried dill? I can't find anything around here.
Oh, it's in the middle cupboard, bottom right. See, I switched things around. I wanted to separate the herbs that we use for potions from the ones that we use for cooking.
But we use dill for both.
Well, that's why I put it there with the herbs and spices that we use for cooking and magic. It's a whole new system, see? Voila, you have your dill.
Okay, but what was wrong with the old system? I mean, it worked perfectly well for about 5 years.
Nothing was wrong with it, honey. It just didn't work for me. You know, your mind is just a little more linear. That's all.
Well, you know, I know with Wyatt and everything lately that you've had to, you know, take on more responsibility for all things Wiccan lately. But, you know, you don't need to shoulder the burden all by yourself anymore.
Sweetheart, it's no burden. That's why I quit my job, after all.
Yeah, but still, I mean, it's not fair to you. Now that I have Leo being Mr. Mom, I got a little bit more time on my hands.
Oh, well, I don't mind taking the lead.
Morning. Never mind, don't ask.
Hey, somebody's doing the walk of shame.
Details, details.
Knew I wasn't gonna get away with this one.
Not a chance. Spill it, sister.
Okay. I think I did something really bad. I slept with my boss.
Jason?
No, Elise. Yes, of course, Jason.
Wow, that is bad.
For future employment's sake. Unless, of course, you know, maybe it'll work out and you guys will get married and have kids and you can own half the newspaper.
Paige.
Sorry.
How did this happen?
It was very fast.
Oof, downer.
No, that part wasn't fast. That part was...
So that's good, right?
Yes. No. I don't know. See, I'm very conflicted about this whole thing because it's not just the fact that he's my boss. It's just I didn't plan on this all happening right now in my life.
Well, honey, unfortunately, that's when these things usually happen.
Yeah. Can we go back to the whole, like, part? Talk about Orbis Interruptus.